You in the back, the one with the video camera. Turn it off. Huh? Can somebody report him to the police for video piracy? And you! Yeah, you. Blue shirt. Turn off your handphone. Why are you so discourteous? We would like to inform you that this movie is not approved by the Ministry of Nice Behaviour. Because, firstly, there are at least 11 instances of bad language. There are 5 uses of the word and 3 uses of the word
cheese bun
and 2 uses of the word
lunchbox.
If people learn this language and if we didn't catch it in time, then our whole society would collapse. And secondly, this movie does not meet the recommendations of the Speak Good English campaign. There's so much dialect and Singlish dialogue. This means that the characters in this movie all speak like Singaporeans actually do instead of how they should. This is completely unacceptable behaviour. So we suggest that you turn off the volume and just read the subtitles.
我是一个新加坡的查甫，做工为了饲囝甲饲某，行情若歹，我死袂艰苦，做做发单来贴补生活。想着顶摆行情若好，靠伫爸爸我行路搁会摇，朋友一叫是一路甲一路，若是无你，鬼也分无。
哎，龙妹，来搁比点咧，龙啦。
So, what do you think of this grotty little island then, eh? It's a bit smelly, what?
It is rather, but I'm afraid that ghastly stench of sweaty underpants is you, sir. Don't forget you haven't had a bath for 6 months since we left jolly old England.
Yes, that's true, yes.
But actually, sir, I think this place does show a lot of potential. It's got a great port after all. And it'll really pick up once there's some development here. Maybe we could build a nice hotel.
A hotel?
Yes, we could even name it after you.
Really?
Oh yes, you are the governor after all. Lots of things will be named after you.
Oh, that's wonderful. I do hope so. Do you really think so?
Yes, I do. I don't know. Hotels, clubs, schools even, with young boys running around in tight white shorts.
Oh, I like it already.
I dare say even the mental institution will bear your name.
Mental institution? Mental institution, you say? Yes, a mental institution. I can see it now. The Raffles Institution! Hurrah! Speaking of mental institutions, how is your motherfucker?
I beg your pardon, sir?
Your motherfucker?
Oh, my mother. Dear old Mumsy Farquhar. Well, actually, she's doing rather fine, thank you very much for asking.
That's marvellous, marvellous. But enough of that. Tell me, what should we call this... slimy, sleazy, mosquito-infested backwater then, eh?
Well, sir, you're such a pillar of the British Empire, I suppose we'd better call it something like... Rafflesia.
Oh, poppycock.
Oh, all right then. Well, what about Stamfordia?
You know, frankly, I don't really want to be too closely associated with this swamp. I don't think it'll amount to much, do you? Oh, look! A native! She'll know what this grotty little island is called. Hello? I say, peasant, what's the name of this grotty little island?
Apa?
Your home. The smelly place. What do you call it?
Na'apa.
What is the name of your bloody little island? Well, this is too bloody much. Does she know who I am? She can't even understand simple bloody English. Guards, you people, go make her bloody pay attention. Go on. What was that? What did she say then?
Singapore! Singapore!
Sir, I do believe she said Singapore.
Well, there you go then.
That's the most condemned joke I ever heard in my life.
Hey, Phil, when you become so corny?
Okay, joke ni la. Hey, tonight I got this new movie. Want to go and see or not?
What is it?
Some new local movie, comedy one.
Comedy? Your sense of humor is so cock. You still want to recommend?
Go la, like Singapore got anything to do one.
Some more, all local movies damn condemn.
Hey, don't like that la. Must support a bit ma. At least and see how bad the movie is. Like that also quite fun wa.
Don't say I say but I think if I shoot also better.
Oh, then go and shoot one yourself la, talk so big.
Hey, hello. You three toads every day come here and talk cock, huh? No need to work la, now recession you know.
Hey, don't announce you're talking cock. This is networking.
It's called Guanxi ma.
Like real. Anyway, talk cock cannot meh. It's our national pastime what? Home talk cock, kopitiam talk cock, office talk cock. The government also talk cock. This whole country talk cock.
Yeah, one of the things about remembering things when I was young, is all these jokes like we used to tell about each other and also very often when we were walking in the kampong, I used to stay in Jalan Yunus and all that, is that at night, people would start shouting, Ada Uruka! That means, is there anyone or not? And then there'll be a small response coming like, Tada lah! That means nobody, you see? Tapi ada gigi! That means you can see his teeth. So the idea was that, sometimes people walk, you see nothing but their teeth. The whole idea of these jokes is that they were also meant to make things easier, like icebreakers, So the ice-breaking jokes about things that people say, hey, baya, come here. You know what they call the study of bias not in the university? So of course the bias guy is supposed to look stupid, right? And the other guy say biology la. So he said, no la. So what's the study of small community of Sikhs called? Again, there's a blank. Then the answer is microbiology.
I tell you, there's only one way to sien zha bo. Quiver your lips, I show you.
This cow is not the ordinary cow, you see. Pai kao liu lian, don't eat. Bing dong, don't eat. But I want to eat this 24.
Hey, what shampoo you use?
Auntie!
Yeah?
This kopi is like a long cow tree like that. Tomorrow, you tap out Starbucks for me.
Auntie, instant diarrhea for immediate clearance.
We're gonna taste, we're gonna take revenge.
Must be the hemi. Pippa! Pippa!
auntie itching powder. It's super powderful.
Limpet, Tin Loso, Lau Chico, Padama, Cobo, Tin Sa, Quatabo, Timbo Po, Timbo Po, Quagalau Noir, Soho Swa, Tim Pai Qua, a Tim Pai Qua, Boing, Boing, Biagra. Did you get Tabo Langa? We are drinking Lau Langa. Bo Chai Pebu Chigan, a dong, a sea bechan.
What?
小查好不好穿个衫要穿淡薄呢？底下你如果穿个那最条衫，我是讲你套一条衫，我看看要不要水无，好不好
？You want to see some more? Let me show you my more.
毛是不好看。
Not this more.
哇，特别漂亮！
特别漂亮！特别漂亮！Did you see that?
Yeah. I wonder what shampoo she used, boy.
Auntie armpit shampoo. When you need to, let it all hang out.
Okay, we'll see you all later.
Okay,
bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Sumi Sai.
Wait, what? Ow, where?
Bye, what color?
What, black lah, black. What, bastard. Damn pain, no.
You who take pleasure in another's pain will now feel pain yourself. They call me the Turbinator, and I'm here to teach you that the bite pinch back.
Oh, my madness! Oh!
Do this sort of nonsense once again, I'll be back. Babu 1 to Hardcore. Mission accomplished. Where next?
Sardar ji, it's going to be a very busy night. We are getting more pie what color jokes and several sing puns.
No problem. I will be there in a pinch.
Good work, Sardar ji. By the way, what color are you wearing?
I will tell you if you tell me what color you are wearing.
Pehle aap.
Appa, when I grow up, haw, I want to be just like you.
So like that lah. I mean, finish poly that time. All my friends want to go and work. Some want to be engineer. Some go university. But I knew I want to join the family business. I mean, when I grew up that time, I knew I want to be just like him. Mm.
Hey.
A lot of people think the Ah Long in English called what? Loan shark. Correct. Actually, you know, a lot of people think the loan shark business is very tall. But actually, it's very important one.
We now is here to help you, Ah Nia. We now to the country, to the society, we must have a lot of contribution. For example, to the friends, to the children, to the children, to the children, to the children, we now to the country. This is the country, we now to the country, we now to the country. We now to the country, we now to the country.
And that's why I really think that what I learned in BZ is very useful in making my family business become more modern, more respectable and more professional.
Gong de wen ge ao xin a xing, ka ka ha zui ni ye che, lai zuo duo deng ji dou shi gui lao pa sheng ye lin zai. Yin na shi ai ye se ka ka guo ge da liao ke, yi wan bo ding mo wen de ye, lai zuo duo deng a long ji dou shi gui lao pa sheng ye lin zai yo.
This is family tradition wa. I mean, this business is passed down from my grandfather to my father. My father is too shy to talk about his achievements. Eh, ba, show them your hoi nang kwan die lua la wa le.
Mai la, pai se la.
Mi pai se mian, hoi nang kwan la. Eh, si. Long service award la. This one is 30 years. And then this one, si. Whoa, 40 years ah. And then this one, jungle training ah. My father went all the way to Christmas Island and chased the Chow Ka person back and managed to get all the money back.
See, Christmas Island is being a tu tao ka kia lang. Yasi chut swan tu tao le, chin bin liao ge o.
Yeah, the hardest part of taking over this family business is modernizing. The older generation, they don't understand all this. No, we need new technology. We got new economy. My father is, he's very stubborn one.
Bị kinh tế hạ dùng cái tư thao, bún bò này cán tàn. Tòa suy đi bị gầm gầm hổ, huy chui ai cái khẩu. Đi qua cái tư tòa cô, xin cái loa trái ông, cô cái phải chịu hơi sao? Tư tòa cô cái chăn chui bình à, cho đi má xuống quay quay ở khoan ở nền bề, na si bố à, he. Bunga tara pokok pun habis.
Bapa, cepat tu tahu apa yang kui le. Esai engkau pinye bo?
Eng siapa? Siapa ya?
Kui tahu ah.
Kau lepas jiu ah.
Kau nak tahu tu tahu susah yang ni kau tahu lo.
Eh bos, uya bo.
Jadi you say you kin, mata bau kau bo eh.
Bo kau le?
Bo eng le.
Bapa.
No.
I just want to make him proud of me.
When Lao, Jin Jia Tiki, Ho Sia Wu Liao, go I got on to Diao Tao, Diao Chi Zhao He Me, Kong Ka Kui, or he is selling Uncle Papi.
Ah, Stiao, wow, sweet, Chen Stiao lah.
Di sini bela kau ke?
Di lai, wah kau se, lai support wah, zuo wei consultant.
Engkau kau bela amo, I gong xi mi kau tian long bo, gu jiao jiao gao, gao jiao jiao lo, wo ma nai tian u.
Aiya, mai jia, I nang gong xi mi di yo gong, big market, ani kau hisai liao.
Big market,
tio, ho se.
Hola,
hisai jia. So, Mr. Ho, with the internet, we do not need to buy or hang any more pigs' heads. When we lend money to people, we will also collect the email addresses of the family and friends. But if they don't pay up, we'll send them all this email. See.
Bohing
Interesting. Very interesting. So it's kind of like E-Trade, mixed with internet marketing service, with a few elements of eBay, and yet the market captive power of Amazon. Would you say that's correct, Mr. Heng?
Big market.
Yes. It's large and mature. I know that. And there's significant disintermediation. I'm just a little concerned about the legally grey elements. What do you say to that, Mr. Heng?
Big market.
Well, I suppose, with full internet regulation some years away, I think we can get away with it. Well, I think it's scalable. If we can get the right strategic partners, and then get the right eyeballs, I think we're looking at some really solid ROIs.
It costs me lunchbox.
So, we like it. Let's get down to business. So, how much are we looking at for investment? 1 million? 1.5, Mr. Heng?
Big money.
Yeah. I like a man who speaks his mind. Okay. Tell you what, this is what we're prepared to pay for 80% equity.
Walao, bithango, jawidiao.
And internet startup ealong.com posted massive gains on its very first day of trading on the Singapore Stock Exchange.
I'm not surprised that Ah Seng is doing well. Back in poly, he was always an achiever.
I think Ah Seng's ealong.com is a damn solid idea.
Isn't this new economy fantastic? I own the .com myself. You see, what we do is that we use the internet to SMS people 4D numbers.
Does he have a girlfriend yet?
Walao, it's si bei ma huan eh.
Wa pun jia ma si bo su ga jia si mi .com e xing li. Na si si tai de bian qian, nang zuo a long ji duo, ma de bei de chao liu de jia. Dong yin ge bang wo xiao lian nang de zuo. 我也是100%的支持。对啦，路路谈什么买生。对啦。
After I bought my BMW, I bought this. See? Mine's on the third floor, my parents on the fourth. Inside got sauna, gymnasium, swimming pool, basketball court, squash court, and a food court. And in front, what's more? Whoa! Got a nice river view, you know!
One casualty of the dot-com collapse is local company ealong.com, with stock values plunging after an exuberant start only months before. Sources indicate that the company has had to downsize and focus on core revenue-generating activities.
Mr. Heng Chin Kin, I have someone for you from the High Court. This one from... Red Light Ventures, for fraudulent representation to them to make them invest in you. This one from JP Goldman, your former investment bankers. This one from your old lawyers, off on paid fees. This one from High Rent Private Limited for unpaid fees on your old office.
Saman.
Mr. Heng, I suggest you get a good lawyer. Good night.
Cheers, Banner.
Okay, Ah Seng.
Ah Seng, back in poly, he was always a bit sotong.
That .com is a damn cock idea.
This new economy, let me tell you about this new economy. It sucks, okay? I'm glad I'm back in the civil service.
I heard his girlfriend dumped him leh. What's he doing now, huh?
I just want to make him proud of me.
Akin si ginak, hindi kung niya la.
Tay la.
Okay, may kasing. Okay, kong, jo tunga, yun tayo ay laya, jo lepay, wang kuya mo, lai kwa kwa siya.
NUS, NTU, kat SNU. Ini tiga orang yang berkata yang tidak berjalan di universiti. Kong school paling tia lah. Ini orang yang berkata syllabus, pui, orang yang berkata yang tidak berjalan. Kita mau berjalan di sejarah, kita mau berjalan di sejarah, kita mau berjalan di universiti, kita mau berjalan di tali orgui di seminar pun tidak berjalan. So, ini, kita mau berjalan di luar biasa, kita mau berjalan di luar biasa, kita mau berjalan di luar是要将恶社会来变作一个 profession。对我来比，看什么？
看什么？
本人今仔日有就坐那一间 office 开始收银啦咧，实在真感谢阮十三点公司顶兄弟姐慷慨的赞助。看什么
？Lunchbox。
看什么
？Lunchbox。
为着要让阮人所训练出来的囡仔，那每一届本赛会走咧。本公司的要求真侪外国黑社会 number one 的大人物咧，来行 lecture 给阮人的囡仔。
所以吼，即阵是李先生啦吼，咱吼就来用这一支长长啦吼，用红纸包起来就会使了吼，又偏又细个又大支啊！甲恁讲吼，开这乌龟镜啊，红底是真重要的啊！恁看。
阿日，我本心人会全人隆重做阵去 excursion。
看什么？
Where's the cupboard? Where is the cupboard? Where is the cupboard?
Yeah. Since Sui Chao finished climbing the seven summits, he has been so restless. And when he came back that time, whole day sit at home and watch TV, eat potato chips. He has been very sian.And now, got recession, got no money for a new expedition. But now Heng, he got a new challenge. Now he want to conquer every multi-story car park in Tampines.
Declare this the highest car park in Tampines. Mari kita rayak sing.
I'm sorry, didn't know you're here first.
Will you please keep quiet? We're busy here.
What are you doing?
Can't you see? These people always ask us to go outside and clean the windows without any safety equipment.You see, there's so many mates die because of it. Because of their debts, we're going to sacrifice an employer every month.
Oh,
taong ito, masyadong makakapal ang mukha.
Born in Deskarode, Kong Haiku is Singapore's greatest living poet. He lived a true son of the heartland, with all the pathos that that encompassed. His poetry was not merely in the verses he recited, but also in his every gesture. More than any other Singaporean artist, he understood the basic impulses that made this country great. His style, his eloquence, his basic love for people, and not forgetting his eye for beauty. Who amongst us cannot appreciate his grace, his elegance, his cultured manner, and of course, the power, the empathy, and sheer poetry that he pours out from the very depths of his soul?
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for coming here tonight to join us in a special celebration of Singapore's greatest poet, Mr. Kong Haiku. And we're even more privileged tonight because we have the great man himself to read from his own words. Ladies and gentlemen, I offer you Mr. Kong Haiku. Mr. Kong will read his very evocative poem, Lan Lan.
Now here, what Jin Tu Lan, Kinjit Wiki Pankupon, Tio San Man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kong will now read what has been regarded as his most profound poem, Si Be Sui.
Be hiao gong ang mo, be mi fo, yo ki zhou gang, bui ta che.
Got time.
Always got time for auntie beer.
Hello? Yes. Bloody hell. I was mixed of something, da. Yeah. Hey, please don't be like that, la. I told you already. Just send me the invoice again. Yeah, I know. Our side account always cock up, la. But please don't worry. I will. Yes. Promise. For you, no problem. Yeah. Say hello to your wife and your son, okay? He's very cute, huh, your son?
Cute like a retarded monkey. Bastard.
What is it this time?
Usual, la. All these people, whole day, whole night, call me one thing after another. Headache.
Girl Block Town Center?
Hello? I told you already. This sort of thing's Monday. How many times a day? Huh? You got yes or not? Okay. Yeah. I swear that they made these things to make people's life easier, but my life get harder because of this.
happened?
I left my handphone in the cab. Stupid, stupid.
Did you get the cab number?
No, like, you think what?
Let's call the cab company now.
Using what?
Even with handphones nowadays, we still have public phones, you know.
Okay, okay. You got 10 cents? Phone card, phone card.
Don't have.
Cheese bun!
Fighting broke out overnight between rival factions along the Israeli-Syrian border.
Silver Samsung. Yes, silver. Yes, yes, I'm the one who called you earlier. Yeah, I'm calling again. Yeah, my phone number is 9-751-0714. I say again, 9-751-0714. Yes, please, please, please call me if someone turns it in. It's very, very important. Please call. Okay, okay. Thank you.
Never mind. Just buy another phone. Not as if you can't afford it. You are a banker, you know.
It's not just the money, da. All my important phone numbers are stored there. Then if someone call me, then how?
Wait! What if you call your own number?
What?
Call yourself. Call your own number.
Myself?
Yes, you call yourself. And if someone picks up the phone, you ask them to return it to you.
Okay, okay. What's trying? It's ringing. I don't believe this. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Excuse me, but you've just answered my phone.
Huh?
I said you've just answered my phone.
Your phone, man? Then how come I got it?
You found it in the cab or something, right? Silver Samsung. Hello?
Maybe.
Are there?
But also maybe not, leh. How do I know it's your one?
I'm telling you, la.
Wow, you say it's your one. Then it's your one, man. How can?
Please, how else do you think I know the number? I need it back for my business.
What business you do, huh?
I sell prata. Murtapa also got business like that, la. Recession. Can do, la. Wait. Please, let's stop wasting time. Can I get back my phone or not?
Can. $100.
What? 100? But it's my damn phone. Yeah, I know you found it. But listen. 100 is a bit too much. How much do you think I make from prata? Okay, wait. Okay, 50. Okay. Mustafa Center. At the entrance. Okay. Tomorrow morning, 10 a.m. Okay. No, I won't forget. Okay.
Cheese bun!
Bastard.
He wants a reward?
Reward? It's a f***ing ransom. He's holding my f***ing handphone hostage.
When I rise, no surprise, just what the day is gonna be.
dare to play with me, huh? Never mind. Hello, police? Hello? Devi? Ha ha ha! I saw the bloody bastard, don't play with me, you know?
Jinging na!
She's burned!
She's burned!
She's burned!
Hey,
你可以去看店吗？哎，小姐，两个豆沙包。两个豆沙包。哎，谢谢。
不用客气。一样的吗？两个豆沙包，每天都一样，你不嫌的吗？两块钱。哇，你看你整个脸都红了。
不错，你爸爸从中国寄过来的。嗯。味道很好啊，很纯。现在的人做月饼啊，什么东西都放进去，又放榴莲啊，又放 ice cream 啊，什么什么花生啊，还有啊，有些还放 ham 呢。我不喜欢，我喜欢这种 normal 的。
其实中国的月饼和这里差不多的，就是没有什么 ice cream 的，什么榴莲的，其他都一样的。
是吗？
啊。
哎呀，里面没有搞错就可以了。不过真正传统的月饼呢，里面就应该有一张秘密的纸条。
秘密的纸条？
对呀，你不知道吗？很久很久以前，中国那些 terrorists 就是用纸条放在月饼里面来 communicate 的。就好像这个 SMS 咯，那是以前的 SMS， 一年一次而已。
在下雨，雨害怕你寂寞孤单的我，也不知如何是好。漫长的雨夜里，雨滴完我的心，仿佛有千愁万绪。乱的房间里，像是我的心情。
哎，又是你呀、啊！两个豆沙，
这个比较好吃。
这么快啊？谢谢。
不用客气，快点吃，凉了就不好吃了。
哦，好，我现在马上吃。
啊，不必急。口一口的吃。
为什么？你们的包这么小，一口吞下去又香又滑，我就喜欢啊。
喂，你是不是属蛇的
啊？你怎么知道？
啊，你还要再试啊？你不死心啊？他现在吃的时候没注意，可能他上厕所不出来的时候就看见咯。
中国女孩，爸爸妈妈很辛苦的工作，供我在这面生活。刚来到这里时，我对这里充满了幻想，可渐渐的，越来越感觉到这里的现实。现在我在这家包店做工，包店很小很热，每天很晚收工，一个人走在回家的路上，非常非常想家，想妈妈，想爸爸。我的不开心，我的难过，没有人知道，也没有人在乎。甚至有的时候，我要通过窗户对星星说话。直到有一天，我在包店遇到了英雄。说实话， 他长得并不帅，可不知为什么，我想把我的心事说给他听。一天中能见上他一面，他能对我一个微笑，都成为我最大的幸福，甚至觉得有点温暖。我真的没有想去害他，真的，我怎么会去那么做？我只是想用我的方式来告诉他我的心意，请相信我。
I have heard enough. Thank you, Miss Chen. You may step down. After having heard and considered the evidence before me, the court holds that the plaintiff's suit is dismissed with costs.
What? They're trying to kill me! It was a bow!
Mr. Tan, you are free to appeal.
But how can you do that?
If you carry on like this, I'll charge you with contempt of court.
You did not cause it. We can't appeal. There is a... We can't appeal. Don't worry.
小宝呢？
Auntie Express， 嚯、哦、，Our delivery got love one。
难道你不想知道这个人是谁吗？
有些事是勉强不来的，顺其自然。
Alamak, not again!
Apa lagi?
Memekaklah kau ni.
Abang nyanyi lagu gila.
Itu lain, Bengap.
Your kind of music ah.
Eh, you too ah.
What?
Eh, make him stop listen to this song. Crap lah. Wait, he lembut dah, you know.
Eh, come on lah. At least better than Amok Music. Betul tak, Siti?
That's why ah. Merepek ah.
Eh, give me some face lah. Here I am trying to be rock. Then all my members come here must listen to your stupid best beat bapu. What they think of me, man?
Scold me for being a guy only. This is a feeling I need to walk with.
Alah, sayang dia. Bisa belikan Hello Kitty untuk adik eh.
Hey, you all. Don't bully him lah.
Bully? Eh, we saving him from you, Minas, okay?
Ah, sudah, sudah. Jom kita belah. Buang masa je buatlah budak-budak taik semua ni.
Kau eh. Stop listening to some crap, can not?
Eh, Doit, kau ni apa masalah apa? Dia suka nak dengar kau apa? Apa sibuk ni?
Sudah belah semua. Ya, macam Fedez. Okay, smack ya.
Eh, girik. Macam Ramli Sarif ah.
Channel 5 ah, please ah.
Eh, cannot. We don't even have a name yet. How to join? Some more, the Musical Rama contest. 2 weeks only, sir.
Eh, name ah. Eh, our name must be very garang no. Very brutal lah.
Yeah.
Dark, evil, bagi orang takut ah.
Yeah, must be CBXTC1.
Ah, betul. The name ah, must also cocok the adults ah. So when they hear in the time ah, they vomit blood, puke all over the floor.
Eh, maybe ah, some kind of painful or smelly disease ah.
Eh, I know ah. Inglo Antonia lah.
Wah, all this bapuk disease. Eh, I don't want ah. Got any other better names or not?
Eh, guys ah. Eh, how about diarrhea lah?
What?
Lah, you know, bira-bira.
Tai tu.
Eh, you want to call us outside ah?
I like it, you know, like got effect ah. But one problem, how to spell?
I know. L, A, U.
Oi, brother. Channel 5 lah, brother. Eh, spell lah. D I A. Eh, no, salah. D I E R E A R. Diarrhea.
Oh, diarrhea. Belakang mati. Eh, not bad. Got double meaning also. But then, like got something missing ah.
What?
Ah, I know. We call ourselves Project Diarrhea. Ah, macam?
Can.
Project Diarrhea! Project Diarrhea! Project Diarrhea!
Guys, sorry ah.
Sorry? Sorry ke babak ke sorry? Eh, contest 2 weeks away, you know?
Eh,
cannot postpone lah.
Cannot lah. My father bought the tickets already.
What? You going to Alostar?
Yeah, tomorrow aku dah belah. 3 minggu lagi.
Yeah, like 2 weeks away for a big contest. Damn, man! Engkau dengan babak kau sama juga ah.
Itulah. Alamak. Dah lah.
Eh, jangan tension.
Macam mana tak tension, brother? We all jamming for the past 3 months. We pay for the entry fee until all our pocket got hole. Why early never tell us?
Alah, I just found out yesterday. Someone my nenek sick lah.
Walau eh, silia lah.
Eh, maintain balance. We think of something, okay? You cannot just back up because of me. Come on lah.
Then, siapa jadi kita yang vocals, ha? Kepala esbok kau?
Eh, vocals. Okay, think. Who can sing? Who can replace me?
What?
Brother,
Maybe.
Adik, we need your help.
Help? Eh, you guys always make fun of me. What for need help lah?
Alah, we just need you to sing for us aja.
Sing? Eh bang, abang gila eh. Your type of song no need singers lah. Kakek betul.
Eh, don't talk like that lah. You have your type of singing. We have our type of singing. Some more they sing like kambing, adik. But you ah. Power adik, nyanyi. We can help you.
We? What we? Eh, Kotek, tomorrow you belah, you know.
Ayah, never mind lah. Your adik, he has the eye of the tiger.
Eye? Eh, otak kau punya eye?
Eh, you saying you don't have visit Jim Bob? Tak ada buah lah lu.
Ah, sebarang lah.
Eh, Razif.
Come here, I'll show you up. Habis berada. Condemn lah kita.
Hey, what's wrong with my walking?
You walk like you got no balls like that, you know. You know, like... I tried to eat here before I discovered Metallica.
Hey, don't always say me, leh.
Hey, the truth lah, brother. Okay, now you shut up, eh?
Alah, kau pay lah.
Hey, you listen. We rockers got image. You know? We do everything got style. We eat got style. We sleep got style. Tokok also got style. Everything lah.
Hey,
come sit down. Show you what is rock.
Apa ni?
Apa?
Wear your cap like your brother lah.
Hey, now you see. The rock handshake. Hey, brothers.
Sirat.
Yeah.
Give it up, give it up.
Hey. See how we rockers walk, eh? Hey, this is how you walk. Macam kental. Tak ada. This is how we rockers walk. Man. Hey, that is what we call the walk of rock.
Itu the walk of rock. Ini macam abing je.
Hey, abing kau semua rock than you lah. Listening to all the stupid blasting bapuk.
Eh, at least okay what they're saying.
Alah, give up lah. Minta refunds lah. Refund? Eh, Yuan, mana boleh refund? Eh, all of us work until our bottle all kering, you know. Eh, brothers, follow on lah, brothers.
Bang, minta refund lah. Project diarrhea. I also don't want to sing, you know. Tengok tu budak Faizal tu, dia nyanyi pun macam ada diarrhea.
Hey, brother, I think you cannot teach him like that lah.
Hey, brother, then how, brother?
Hey, I think you got to call in the guru.
Apa sih, guru?
The guru.
Early don't say.
Now still early what?
Hello, ikut gua. Geng.
Last lah.
Lama. Bang, what we doing here? Macam tempat survivor je. Finding Bigfoot is it?
Mommy didn't find me. Eh, you sure he in or not? No lah.
Are we singing again?
Brother, this is the man.
What the man? You want me to see a man? You still call me bapok?
What a man? This is the man. Eh, this is punk heavy, okay? Ever of his bed or not? Tak irong bacin. Eh, open once for Air Maiden, man. Don't give me 社会排摊价 This man he is our inspire no he Bang. Eh, lu boleh ajar gua menyanyi jadi. Rob. Eh, what the doctor say
Don't know lah, Yuan.
He burst his ear drums on the headphones too loud.
Beijing Dr. Wang, please report to the canteen. Thank you.
Hey, never mind lah. Beethoven also deaf, what?
Beethoven?
Beethoven siapa? Weapon release? Eh, brother. Shut up lah, brother. Ha, diam. We sit down, we think first.
Eh, bang. I don't believe, man. Abang bawa adik tempat orang tu. Nak belajar rock.
Apa lah, bang?
Look, Dek, look. This competition is very important to us, you know, Dek. The top prize is damn solid. $10,000, you know, Dek. We all here and all the mangkuk here want to cut album, you know, Dek. I know lah, you don't like my music. Abang pun tak suka lagu kau,
but... But why?
All your boy bands, all the same lah, Dek. Tak ada soul. You know, one start, that's all budik-budik. Same music, same setup, same everything lah. Never mind all that. Abang sorry lah abang make fun of you, but...
Eh, bang. I know this competition means a lot to you. I don't like your music. Okay lah, I'll do it.
Eh, Razie!
But I want you to do my homework for 3 months.
Oi!
Okay, 4 months. Deal?
Okay, ready or not?
Ready.
Guys.
Okay.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
More like somebody squeezing you.
Ow.
Yeah, man, exactly, man. Hey, you okay, not?
Okay.
Guys, one more time.
Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey, brothers, I think, we still can make it, man.
Yalah, eh, Razi, baik, Razi.
You rock my world, boss.
Eh, macam Statue of Liberty, boss.
What the hell happened? Why you let them do this to you? Eh, Sadden. Apa? Abang dah nak buat homework. Dah ke tanah? Apa sih?
Eh, got limit, you know. Kau desain-desain gila punya, then you let them make this to you. Apa je?
Hey, like a what? Eh, like a man lah. You mean us, want to put your Barbie dolls, that one you also dalam. Okay? Don't go play masak-masak my brother here, okay?
Correction, we not minas.
Melampau.
Asrah, buat bodoh sah. So, what we coming here for? Nak tengok abang-abang lah. Jom.
All your boy bits, all the same lah. Tak ada soul. No, one start, that's all budi-budi. Same music, same setup, same everything lah.
Hello?
Hey, bitch!
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on,
man? I tell you, all the contestants macam clone. They all want to be Linkin Park. I can't tell them apart, you know.
You
yeah. Some more, how to sell? Not as if in Singapore got very big market for rock music, you know. Fed up lah.
Yeah, okay, what do you suggest we do lah? What do you suggest we do?
Hey, I know what to do. I'm gonna make all the judges of the contest teenage girls.
Make it sure?
Yeah, good idea, right?
Okay lah.
Because if we make boys judges, they're only gonna choose the most armored band because they wanna be cool.
But that's
so,
true too,
we let the girls decide lah.
That's true too, lah.
How?
Can
lah. On lah?
On lah.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Waduh, tak boleh jadi.
Eh, you all pay the entry fee already, right? Nothing is stopping you from your amok rock, what? Go and join lah, you all like.
Yalah, tapi masalah dia is whether you all want to win the top prize lah.
And we can teach you how to win.
But at what price?
The winners of this year's musical drama. Only boy makes the progress, the Belakang Boys.
Girl, what I need from you is the truth. Some old-fashioned honesty. Whether in your caress or your SMS.
Ah!
Wake up, my darling. It is such a beautiful day. I woke up early in the morning today, then took a walk to the mama shop and sang this happy song. And while I was waiting at the traffic light, a lovely Indian girl, she said to me, what a beautiful day. And when I asked them for their names, they told me the names was Lalita and Lavinia. Their hands and dance with them around a coconut tree, because it was such a beautiful day. Such a beautiful day. Such a beautiful day. Cause the sun is shining and the women are dancing. Such a beautiful day. Such a beautiful day. Cause the sun is shining and the women are dancing.
Complain， 一点物件你莫想遐多，不理
你生活也着过，那要好过，讲你着爱做，那是有闲着你来你来，日做暝做要做甲你死咯。Come on, come on, let's take a break and tuang tampo. Come on, come on, let's get a drink and have a smoke. Come on, come on, let's go to Mama Coffee Shop. Come on.